Human history and prehistory is filled with an endless amount of mysteries that can keep humanity puzzling over its true origins for eons to come. One of the ways we find ourselves attempting to understand these gaps in time, as well as the facts of our origins and developments, has been through the recovery of age-old artifacts, relics, buried sites, and long-forgotten written accounts. It is through these discoveries made in the archaeological field that have allowed us, in the modern age, to catch a glimpse as to what our ancestors may have been doing and why they were doing it. However, some discoveries are so strange and mind-blowing that it has left even the top researchers in the field questioning the legitimacy of their findings. So today, here at Unexplained Mysteries, we will be going over four of the most mysterious ancient archaeological discoveries that scientists couldn't explain. Pauper Flat Mountain. Seen as one of the most convincing pieces of evidence for that of ancient civilizations having once possessed advanced technologies is that of the archaeological discovery of the Pauper Flat Mountain. Ancient astronaut theorists have often posited that perhaps the gods of ancient cultures that supposedly descended from the stars were not actually gods, but rather advanced alien life forms. This would make sense given the fact that many cultures directly write about how the gods came from the stars or on machines that could fly. Interestingly enough, the ancient Nazca tribes also seem to hold a similar belief to their religion, and the evidence in the area only shows this further that it could very well be the case. As many different pilots flew over the area of the ancient tribes, a shocking discovery was made in regards to what they could see from the sky. Lines drawn out in the desert were made visible from the sky that appeared to be created over many miles of distance. In fact, the lines were detailed images and navigation trails that would have helped possible aircraft find areas to land and travel to. This was made only more interesting as located nearby these large creations is that of the Pauper Flat Mountain. Located on the Pauper Flat Mountain is a completely flat mountainside, as if flattened down by vast ancient technologies. This is made more peculiar as it seems to be the only flat mountain in the region, with a top that looks artificially cut from its base. Located on this flat top are lines and creations that pilots have often mistaken for a landing strip for aircraft. This has led many of the ancient astronaut theorist communities to believe that perhaps the tribe helped their gods by creating these lines in the sand that were only visible from the skies. These lines could be used similar to that as modern-day concrete arrows used to point towards landing strips and other aviation important signals. This would be a plausible explanation as the lines on the ground are not visible and would not be able to be used religiously or for any other important purpose without the ability to see it from the sky. Interestingly enough, the lines seem to be very old and ancient and provide proof as to the tribe's advanced knowledge in geometry in order to create massive images in the sand that they could never see themselves. Additionally, these pieces appear to be images of things the tribes held with utmost importance, such as that of different kinds of animal life and strange symbols that are nearly impossible to understand. Today, experts have no explanation as to the cause for the creation of the lines or the purpose they serve outside of both a religious connotation and assistance in aviation. The Lost Land of Paititi. Hidden somewhere in the jungles of southeast Peru is a lost land believed to reside somewhere east of the Andes. The existence of the Lost Land of Paititi was only recently discovered, where researchers in 2001 uncovered the written notes and descriptions provided by Andre Lopez in his missionary reports that were stored at the secure archives of the Jesuits of Rome. The document was believed to have been written somewhere around the 1600s and described a large hidden city that was rich in gold, silver, and jewels, and was located out in the middle of a tropical jungle that the natives referred to as Paititi. Although these notes have been in the possession of the Jesuits for several hundred years, it is believed that the Catholic Church worked to conceal the location of the ancient city for reasons not entirely known. Further evidence was uncovered that proved Andre Lopez brought the existence of the city to the attention of the Pope during his time, and still the reports were hidden away and never publicized. Later that year, archaeologists would find startling comparisons to the believed locations of the reported city and the discovery of ancient Inca military presence around the region of Beni and the Madre de Dios rivers. These researchers would then put forward a hypothesis that believed it to be possible that the city of Paititi is located somewhere in the Amazonian jungles nearby this region, as ancient Inca expeditions were common in that area. Today, the true location of the lost city is still not entirely known, but many documents and reports have surfaced surrounding these lost cities of gold hidden away in dense jungles. This could very well mean that until archaeological expeditions could travel into these regions, we may never uncover the preserved civilizations of the ancient past. The engineering mysteries of the Parthenon. Created more than 2,500 years ago, the ancient Athenian structure known as the Parthenon has continued to baffle forensic architects looking to restore the ancient structure while copying the construction methods of the distant past. They have found a surprising number of discoveries that puts into question on whether or not builders from the time truly were as primitive as originally theorized in their technology. The Parthenon is believed to have been constructed in less than a single decade, as reports from historians at the time document its creation. The construction was designed and created entirely without a building plan, was able to incorporate so many different elements of visual design and balance, while also working at a degree of precision that, in some areas, is accurate to within a fraction of a millimeter in construction. All of this without the invention of modern tools and technologies to assist with its design and labor. This has left many wondering as to how exactly these buildings were constructed, and as archaeologists and researchers uncover more information surrounding the buildings, they find their creation all the more impossible to explain. The ancient Greek builders had somehow brought massive marble stones together using iron clamps fitted perfectly for small carved grooves that were later covered in molten lead at specific pressure points to prevent the joints from taking damage from seismic shocks and to protect clamps from erosion. The science, maths, and specific information to understand the specific causes and measurable effects from earthquakes, as well as using specific techniques to move the marble stones in very accurate ways without swaying of any kind, seemed impossible for the time. Today, even with the backing of $23 million and some of the most brilliant minds around the world, construction efforts have been going on for more than 20 years in an attempt to reverse engineer and recreate the building to exact specifications in the exact same techniques used. The Greek Gate to the Underworld. The ancient Greek mythologies gave an extensive and detailed account of the Greek gods and where they happened to reside, from exact coordinates of the mountain of Olympus to the in-depth writings provided by scribes about ancient cities and sites later to be recovered by archaeologists of the modern era. There was always a roadmap as to where researchers and historians could follow and uncover these ancient important sites. It is due to this that the gateway to the Greek underworld was always regarded as nothing more than myth due to its obscurity. But little did researchers know, ancient accounts and descriptions would provide us a map to this location as well. the ancient Greek myths wrote how the gateway to the underworld could only be accessed by the high priests, as anyone else who attempted to enter would die just by entering the caves. In fact, the Greek myths wrote about how birds flying overhead would fall and die due to this strange supernatural phenomenon as well. The myths also wrote that the only way to the underworld was to find a temple made to Pluto and follow the hot springs that would later take you to the gateway to the underworld. Interestingly enough, when a Plutonian temple was found that also had a variety of hot springs in the area, researchers quickly began searching for the gateway in the hopes that the myths were correct. And they were. A large cave system was found that appeared to release toxic gas that would kill anyone who would enter. It was made obvious that the high priests would hold their breath and find pockets of breathable air in the caves to make the trek deep inside. Though researchers did not venture in any further, the site was later dubbed by archaeologists as proof to the ancient Greek myths. This was only confirmed after researchers began witnessing birds drop dead in the area due to this toxic gas. This overwhelming discovery proving the existence of these ancient Greek locations, proving their mythologies were once historical, has left many wondering if the accounts of the gods could have been that to old kings or rulers. Additionally, temples and other mythological locations are now on the radar for archaeologists looking to uncover the truth about our world and human history. But what do you all think of these strange and impossible to explain archaeological discoveries that have left many research scientists and archaeologists wondering the truth behind the history of humanity? Be sure to let us know what you think by leaving your questions and answers in the comment section below, while working to help us grow this community as we attempt to solve these unexplained mysteries seen and recorded from all around the world. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos.